Yeah, so kumusta and hello everyone. First of all, thank you OpenStreetMap US for making this space available for everyone so we can celebrate community and projects, not just in the US, but globally in OpenStreetMap. So yeah, I'm excited to share with you one of the online mapping communities that I joined and participated and felt welcomed and belonged, which is the Humanitarian Open Mapping Community Working Group. So yeah, first of all, hello, I'm Arnalee, and I'm temporarily based here in Colorado, USA, and I've been an active OSM contributor since 2016. For 5 years, I've mainly used the Hot Tasking Manager, and just last year, I actively is involved in the Hot Community Working Group. And yeah, also late December last year, I joined the Humanitarian OpenStreetMap team as the online community engagement lead. So this is my North Star for my work and also as an advocate for diversity and inclusion. And this is also aligned with the community working group's priority, which is to encourage community participation for a more inclusive community. So these are just some of us. So the working group consists of various OSM contributors, OSMF members from different countries, and also different local communities who believes this in the same mission and goals. So you can find more information about us in the bit.ly link in your screen. So this is also the principles that we want to have in as the culture of the community working group. So we are still work in progress and we strive for them, but we're not there yet. So yeah, as the title of my talk, community working group aims to support and engage community groups and contributors to leverage OSM data and tools for positive social impact. That's a very long title. So yeah, let's try to dissect the objective and beginning with the last noun. So what do we mean when we say positive social impact or positive impact? So it's worth noting that local change or impact vary among different local communities, but we all can agree about the global change or global positive impact that we know. Also, Stephen Johnson, if you heard him earlier, he also discussed some of the open mapping impact of OSM. So yeah, for example, social impact. So the fact that we're all here gathered together is, you know, is a social impact of open mapping. And also we want open mapping or open street map to be used in developmental and humanitarian sectors for to respond to humanitarian crisis and also disaster preparedness and response. So the next one, for whom, to whom, and with who do we want to collaborate to achieve positive change? So the community working group exists to engage and support the following community and contributors in three overlapping areas. So first, the OSM community groups, OSM data users, as well as individuals and groups who want to show solidarity with this community and groups. And lastly, how do we do this? First, by supporting effective community engagement and community building. So making sure contributors and groups engage in a meaningful way. So for example, you know, letting them know that it's not just tracing a building, and also why do we also need to decolonize the map? So I really like the Youth Mapper slogan. So to not just build maps and build a mapper of community of mappers. So we also provide monthly webinars to create open and inclusive spaces for dialogue and discussion with the global open mapping community. And yeah, we also promote and celebrate community and contributor achievement and successes through social media. And yeah, all of this to support a healthy, positive, and peaceful collaborative environment. So yeah, as a closing, let's recognize that while OSM is a global project with contributors from all around the world, OSM is also a network. It's a community of communities. And the way to achieve our global goal, which is to have OpenStreetMap to be the best map of the world, is to work together within our small communities, within our local communities, and to foster collaboration with other OSM community groups. Just to promote, we have a webinar next Friday, The Importance of Data Quality in Humanitarian Mapping. So hopefully we get to see you there. And yeah, these are the way to reach us. Please check the following link. Thank you and salamat.